Hey everyone, it's Calvin, and this is my playthrough slash walkthrough of Final Fantasy IX. In this episode, we're going to take on the final boss of the village of Dali. And I'm just saying, this is probably just as long as the intro. It's very long and drawn out, but you know, you need it to get kind of used to the game. But anyway, Steiner tries to slow down the airship so everybody can get on. He was really supposed to go on and make sure the airship was hitting the limb bloom. It's not. It's actually headed back towards the Alexandria Castle. But that's beside the point, because it really doesn't head back to Alexandria Castle. It causes a massive amount of damage somewhere else. Because Alexandria is another airship issue. But, a lot of dialogue leading up to this battle. I'm looking at my video timeline, and it looks like nothing really happens until about 5 minutes into this video. There is literally 5 minutes of dialogue before ZN and company takes on Black Waltz number 3. Hold on a second. So we're gonna go through this dialogue where Vivi is very upset because he can't get the other black mages to communicate with him, and they're not going to. Only the Black Waltzes talk right now. These guys, they just do what they're assigned to do. Which leads to a great question, because this entire ship is led by black mages. You would think there would be a leader on board or some sort. But anyway, yeah, those exclamation marks aren't anything. You're just looking out the window and you see such and such. And yeah, blah de blah de blah. Steiner's all upset because he didn't stop the ship in time, and you're gonna come surprise him and he's gonna think he's a hero because he's just that guy. I mean, just look at the dialogue. What a horrible person. Enjoy your freedom while you can. Oh, maybe I won't give him the death penalty. Sorry guys, spoiler alert. Maybe I won't give him the death penalty if, because, you know, he did help save the princess in the evil forest. You don't think that deserves? Oh man, he's gonna run a background check on the mages. Dude, they literally were born 5 seconds ago. And Zidane gets control of the airship, decides to turn it around a little bit. But beside the point. And we meet Black Waltz 3 right there. And more Steiner being Steiner. He really is irritating in this first part of the game. He needs to get his head out of his ass. Yeah, I love how he blames everything on Zidane too. It's kind of funny. Comical, almost. Black Waltz No to Vivi, and something interesting happens. They actually protect Vivi. Which is very interesting. Sort of sad actually, because this happens. And clearly they are just no match for the Black Waltz. He's very, very powerful. Just absolutely destroys everything in his path right there. You know, except everybody except the group party. And so begins the second boss battle for the village of Dali. And he doesn't have much more health than the other Black Waltz, but he does have much better items. Well, two out of three are better items. The first item that we want to get is the enemy Curus. No, I'm saying that right. But it's armor for Steina and Freya, which you will need later. Well, actually, it's the armor in Linden. And it's somewhat expensive because we haven't really amassed a whole lot yet. And the other thing is the silver gloves. Again, Steiner and Freya battle equipment. Now, the Black Waltz is not much different from Black Waltz number 2. He knows Thundra, basically the upgraded magic attacks of Fire, Blizzard, and Thunder. Don't ask me to say them, I can't say it very well. I'm very good student at. I think I got that from Black Waltz number 2. Pretty sure I get all three items this battle, which was nice. I used fire repeatedly. I was reading some tips from other sites, and they're saying you weak. Sure about that. I don't think it tested it. I just used fire. I guess I should have looked a little bit further. But you guys can use Thunder and tell me how it works out for you. I think I beat him this one. I don't have any serious complaints. My only real complaint really is the trance. I thought it was supposed to be 3 of them. Clearly I'm only getting 2 out of everybody. Maybe his AM is 3, but I feel like so far I've only had 2 attacks. So I thought it was 3. The same. Big deal, but you don't need any designated healer. Just make sure Zidane. Oh yes, and you physical attacks don't really work on him while he's flying. I should have mentioned that, but I didn't think of it. Now they do not work. Just don't bother. But, yeah, it will be beneficial to, if Thunder is effective, to wear the silk shirt for Vivi. That way he can actually learn Thunder. guess I just didn't realize it. Ooh, Sunday. I would have guessed that that wasn't his weakness. Just saying. Anyway, it doesn't really make a difference. Like I keep saying, his HP isn't that much more than Black Waltz No. 2. I'm gonna go. We're gonna meet him pretty quick. Really, there isn't a whole lot of tricks to boss battles. I mean, if you want to go quick, it's great. But even this boss battle, I started 5 minutes into the video and ended in about 5 minutes. It's really quick. So, I guess if you want it to be even quicker, Thunder is what to use. And from here on out is cutscene, guys. So enjoy the rest of the video, and until next time, I hope you enjoyed and use the strategies. So subscribe, comment, and like, and until the next time, I'll talk to you guys later.